Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
I got nothing.
Check over there. I've got the side.
Be careful.
No sign of him. Anything?
Negative.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna find you.
Same. Nothing.
Okay, you check that way, I'll head this way.
Sure thing.
Someone took him out! Watch yourself! Let's make a grid, gentlemen.
Search over there.
I'll take that side.
Got it.
Wait.
What the?
Oh, no.
Stop, stop! Say your goddamn prayer!
I think I lost him. What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Thank you.
kidding me? No. Holy shit.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find. I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, if you please. It's this way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. This way, Nathan.
Good workout
for my quads. Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers, but not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
Well, we have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious?
Yeah. Yeah, it's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Come on. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. Holy shit.
Nathan?
You got something?
Yeah, maybe. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, what do you
think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
This letter's still legible.
Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point. Looks like we found the local watering hole. You.
Hey.
Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, and then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What, you know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, no, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. And of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a
pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Imagine this place back in its heyday. Shops open.
Hey, look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? Are they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up.